Hey guys, we're here at High Point for the 2021 National, and I'm super pumped. As you can see, I'm back in my gear. We're ready to go for the first timed practice. Probably gonna head up here in about 10 minutes. Should be a good day. It's gonna be tough. We got some gnarly storms coming in, I think. Hopefully that weather will pass by us. I love this track and I don't really wanna ride it in the mud, and I'd like to have a good first race back with hopefully as little complications as I can. So should be a good day, and I'm happy to be on my dirt bike. I'm happy to be wearing some of the best gear out here. I mean, check this stuff out. This stuff is so sick. The rest of my kit looks pretty good too. The bike is fresh, so we're ready to go. Second and final time qualifying practice. We're doing okay. I mean, I didn't have a ton of expectations when I was coming into this race. I don't have a ton of time on the bike since my injury, but you know, I'm still a racer. I still have high hopes. I think I ended up qualifying 53rd out of like 78 riders or something like that, so it's not horrible. Still got some work to do, so I'm gonna suit up and go out for this LCQ and see how I can do. If I don't qualify, that's okay. But honestly, the goal is to just get as close as I can in hopes of making the second moto. We've been fortunate enough to not have any bad thunderstorms at the moment, but the clouds are looking a little dark. It's pretty overcast, so we'll see how it ends up. It's looking like rain might come in about 12-ish. So maybe I can get into the second moto after all. That would be awesome. But for now, we're gonna go out and rip this LCQ and see how I can do.
Rob, I'm with you. This track is only getting better at the moment. We're going to be seeing our 50 Group A qualifying riders here in just a moment. Again,
LCQ didn't go quite how I wanted it to. I got a decent start, avoided all the pileups, and actually ended up getting taken out again in the same place that I was taken out here back in 2019. So wasn't ideal, but I'll take what I can get. I rode well, and I'll be ready for Red Bud.
Hey guys, so we're here at Bud's Creek for, it's like a pro training day, two-day training day, Monday and Tuesday. Because at the Nationals, they're really specific about GoProing and stuff like that. I don't have a ton of footage from there. I got a couple of videos and like Snapchat videos and stuff like that, so they're not very clear. So I'm gonna get some footage from today and tomorrow and hopefully make it a decently long vlog. Enjoy the footage from here. The track looks awesome. Looks like pro day, pretty close. So it should be a fun day.